John here with the Musky Shop. Being a little cool spring this year, one of my first choices would be a small crankbait, and water temps are cool, so it'd be a deep diving crankbait. Little Ernie catches fish.